Well, that's unquestionably one of the best points we've had so far, if not the finest. And it was brilliant control from Xu Haidong. So easy in this kind of situation to overcook something. Oh, that was probably her finest point of the match. Had a real now or never feel about it from Takahashi's perspective, and she played this so calmly.
Three, seven.
That's a super example of how to work yourself back into control in the rally. Xu Ying been in full on defensive mode for so long, and then eventually just managed to gently swing the pendulum.
Seven, six.
That is an outrageously good piece of defensive play from Lin Xidong. Reach there from Ovcharov. Wow.
Probably the best rally of the match so far.
Five, oh.
Different opponents stylistically. Oh, what a reach that was from Christian Carlsen.
Seven, ten.
Game point. And yet again, Parade's agility.
Ten, nine.
Oh, really good from Ito. That was such wonderful pace into the corner. Overpowered from so far back.
One.
Yes, indeed. Well played by Carlsen. That was some intense work from far back beyond the confines of the table.
Eleven, four, game two, three.
Love. 2.
Better point that. A little more so perhaps than normal. Tell you what, just open the popcorn at home. This is great. I have got the game point. New partnership from Hong Kong, China.
Very good play.
Two, love.
Yang stayed nice and close up to the table there, just to keep that pressure on Du, and came out on top in the end.
On this occasion, it is a win for the top seed in the competition, and an excellent one. Mima Ito of Japan. Great control from Yang. Such resilience.
Very good play there by Ovtrov. Suddenly just comes in closer to the table.
Video Ionescu.
Unfortunate. They played well in that rally.
That's very fine play from Lutz. No wonder she puts her hand up in the air. Played beautifully out from the corner.